The new year is here, and that means it's time for a new list of 7 cool iOS apps that you need to check out. Productive, easy to use, and helpful, the entire list has been curated personally by me after having thoroughly tested each one of them. So well, without wasting any more time, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and let's get started. Now the first app here is Microsoft's Math Solver. I know, you've seen a lot of these apps out there where you just input a problem and the app gives out a solution for it, right? But this one is a little different. What makes it so special is that it also shows you the entire solution. The app is completely free and it also gives you similar problems to practice on your own. Honestly, it's one of the easiest apps to use in this genre, and if you're a student, you should definitely check it out. Now, with the new year comes new year resolutions as well, and the most common one is to hit the gym. I mean, I know, I should as well. But yeah, whether you go to the gym or not, that's up to you. But what if you could just control or basically monitor your diet? Enter Food Diary. Now, as the name suggests, it allows you to maintain a log of all the stuff that you eat throughout the day and tag that as healthy or unhealthy. Now, unlike other similar apps, this one doesn't act as a calorie logger, so you don't have to get confused with all the numbers. It works as a very simple app, and personally, I found it using more for the very same reason. Now, the Notes app on iOS isn't a bad application, but it's not that good either. I like to personally have a simple to-do list maker, and that's where Don't Forgetter comes in. This is a simple to-do app that allows you to make custom lists and even set reminders for the same. Now, what makes this app so good is the overall UI. You can create lists instantly without having to waste any time. In fact, we have to make a thorough list of all the posts that go up on our Instagram handles, and that's where this app really comes in handy. Which reminds me, you should definitely hit the link down below to check out our Instagram channel for amazing content. Okay, so has it ever happened to you that you've been confused between whether to use it apostrophe S or its? Well, you learn a new thing every day, and if that's your motto for the new year, well, you should definitely check out GrammarFix. The app offers a super neat interface that corrects the most common grammatical mistakes that people usually make. Now, there's also a practice mode inside to ensure you learn your stuff well. If you're someone who gets confused on what to use where, this app is definitely something you should try out. Now, we've all been there when we make friendly bets with our friends, right? Like, we at Guiding Tech do that quite a lot often, and as you would expect, I usually win, cause thug life. But what if there was a way to keep a track of it? Well, actually there is. It's from WagerLab, and we guys have been using it for a while now. So you can bet on all the action happening globally, be it sports, entertainment, and even politics. Just tap on a bet you like, invite your friend to it, and select the amount of money you would like to bet. Oh, and there's the interesting part. It's a friendly bet, guys, so there's no real money involved. But you can always pressurize your friends into paying you if you're that kind of a guy. Now, while there are a lot of things that iOS devices do well, one thing that they usually excel at is photography. But then there are times when you need to do your magic touches with your manual processing, right? And that's where Darkroom comes in. No, I don't mean Lightroom. This app is called Darkroom. This right here is one of the most powerful photo editing apps out there. The app has support for raw and large images up to 120 megapixels and comes complete with filters, pro tools, and batch processing as well. Heck, you can even use it to edit iPhone's live photos, which is amazing. Now the last app on this list is SPDR or Speedo, which promotes speed reading. Now the way it works is very simple. All you have to do is just paste the text you want into this box right here, and the app will list out each word individually, thus promoting a better reading speed. Now instead of traversing your eyes from left to right and then top to bottom, this app allows you to focus on the content at the moment, which in my use case, I found to be pretty good. And with that, we come to an end of this list. As always, you can find the download links to all of the apps that I've listed in the description box below. And if you have any other app that you like a lot, make sure to sound off that in the comment section, and it might just get featured in our next video. Well, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.